Welcome to our lecture today. It's about sinus rhythm. A lot of people are going to ask you, what is a sinus rhythm? It's easy. Sinus rhythm, it starts in the SA node, in the sinus node. And as we know, electricity goes by from the SA node to the AV node over here, and then goes by to the bundles of His. Now, if an attending asks you, how would the sinus rhythm be like? Remember that you have lead 1 over here, lead 2 towards this side, and lead AVR. So not, it's on the opposite side. If electricity goes from the sinus node to the AV node, the vector of electricity is moving towards this direction. And if you look at lead 2, this electrical activity is going towards it. So this means that it's positive. While if you're looking from lead AVR, it's on the opposite direction, and electricity is going away from it. So the P wave is going to be negative. To show you clearly how it would look on EKG, a positive P wave will be like this, and then followed by QRS, while a sinus rhythm in AVR would have a negative P wave with a QRS. This shows an EKG with a normal sinus rhythm. This is lead 2, and this is lead AVR. Look at those P waves. They are positive. Look at those P waves. They are negative. So this confirms that this is a normal sinus rhythm where electricity is going from the sinus node to the AV node.